Times I know just who I am and what I want to be, till a raging river climbs the dam to come crashing down on me. You're just an old man with an old song, a cold hand, and now your game is gone.
Here we go. Well, I get up in the morning way before the daylight, stumble in the darkness trying to be extra quiet, make a pot of coffee and I pour myself a cup, Lord, I'm trying mighty hard not to wake my baby up. She called me at 10 just to cuss and complain, coffee too thin and there's grounds in a drain. That's a little bitty slip and that's all it was, a little bitty trip, just to look at what it does. If that's the only reason that you can find a fight, must be open season on old Slim tonight.
A little bitty slip, that's all it was, Lord, a little bitty trip, just to look at what it does. At 4:31, I pull my card out of the clock, another day is done, and I'm off the chopping block. I stop and give me 60 because the heat is intense, so if I drink a mighty quick, I destroy the
evidence.
She keep pulling and driving, I'm scared out
of here. Hey, James Hand, what do you think about that guy singing your song?
That's all it wants. A little bitty trip, just look at what it does. If that's the only excuse you have to find, there ain't much of any kind of use of being doing right. A little bitty slip, that's all it was. A little bitty trip, just look at what it does.
I asked if I could sing, and I said I wouldn't.
When you stopped loving me, so did I. Ain't it strange now we both see eye to eye? Neither one of us cares if I live or die. When you stopped loving me, so did I.
How sadly strange, what were these hands of fate? To be in love with one another, but just too late. To be in love with
that city, them people gonna stoop and bow. All their women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to go comb your hair. I'm gonna snowball you. Yeah. See if you get.
Well, go on
You big talking man, and I'll be waiting in Jackson behind my J-Pan. Should we ever come back?
No. Back in the islands.
That's where I think I ought to go.
God bless y'all. Thank you.
Yeah. In the corner at the table by the jukebox, my favorite mourners, and I ain't able to get past these hard knocks. Our lives are measured here by the bar's clock. In the corner, at the table, by the jukebox. So step inside where love has died, and you'll sure find me with sadness in a haunted face that's bound to be hidden.
Just the thing, Matilda, to liven up your spirits. So just so y'all all know, Matilda's all-time favorite singer is James Slim Hand. So that always puts her in a good mood. I'm gonna even put it on your favorite song.
We'll hope you enjoy it. Morning call.
We will.
In the corner at the table by the jukebox.
Table by the jukebox.
You know, Matilda, maybe one day you'll get to meet him. Wouldn't that be awesome?
Other than his unique words of wisdom and deep thoughts that I never could understand, one of the things I'll miss the most is singing with my buddy. Especially the song Jackson. We never did that song the same way twice. James would always be like, what key do we do this in? D, E, A. I'm like, we do it in the same key we did it in last time. You know, it'd be like sometimes I would sing his part, sometimes he would sing mine. It didn't matter. It was always a crowd favorite. Buddy, one last time. Let's do this. I don't know what key we're going to do it in. And it looks like not only am I going to have to sing my part, yours too. We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. We're going to Jackson. And that's fact. We're going to Jackson, ain't never coming back. James, you have touched every single person in this place in a very real, genuine, and wonderful way. We are so blessed to have known you. So on behalf of everyone here and beyond, I'd like to close and pay tribute to you with four final words. Thank you a lot.
When I cash in my final chip and they lay me down for my last trip, here's the words that I want written over me. And they're gonna say, here lies a good old boy, full of life and enjoyed every.
to give. You know I had never turned from a friend, no matter what kind of shape they might have been in.